You seem annoying to be around. If you think my videos are obnoxious, then yeah, you'd probably be annoyed with me. The one thing I pride myself on is I'm not that different off camera. I'm like the same person on TikTok that I am in real life. So if you get annoyed by my videos, yes, you're gonna be annoyed with me. Hope this helps.